Hello everyone, Obeah here, and welcome to Oxygen Not Included. I'm in space. And here we have somebody sleeping, keeping the door open.
Awesome.
That's just how it rolls. So I'm trying to build a... solar power. And I don't have any idea what I really should be doing. So, look at this robe of mine. It can get to the top there. Let's put it right there. Yeah. Alright. So, what next? I really want to put the scanner over here. But if I was to build more bunker doors. Where are they? Bunker doors. What's there? 120 watts. That's not bad. Alright, and then we put the scanner up here, not that. Where is it? Stations? I just saw it. Shipping, no. Automation. Space scanner. If we put it way over here. Alright, and then we build, let's build some insulated tiles, there, let's build a ladder, there, alright. So what do we need? We need automation on these doors, which come down to, I believe, a not gate. Let's put it up like that. So the input port, and that's the output port. I want the output port to be at the bottom. So we're saying when this detects nothing, then to open the doors. Right. And we want power from this. Oh, this is gonna block. Cancel that and that. It's gonna block this. Oh no! Alright. Ooh, some interesting problems there. Alright. What we really need here is, you know, I almost think that I need to build rockets up here. Rockets. Alright, so let's build this ladder down into here. Let us build some batteries. Now we don't need the smarts battery because we don't need it to be smart, we just need batteries. think I'm gonna need to build a room around this one. Cancel that. Power. Battery. There, 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 there. There, and there. Let's build a floor on it. Okay. Why are they not coming over here? What are they doing? They're clearly doing something. Alright. So I want to make this into a proper room. How do we go about doing that? I'll cancel that. Let us build a door there, mechanical door. Like that. And let us build some valves like that. Oh, it's blocked. That's what's going on. So we need to make this room habitable. How do we do that? Tile, where is it? Utilities? Drywall? What can we make that out of? If we make this hidden drywall here, where was it? Utility, yeah. Would that make it? Let's make a sub priority in here. Let's get that built. We really want oxygen to be coming into here. Oh my, we're gonna have a problem. Priority. We have to save the duplicant. Cool. Yeah, I know you're getting hungry. No, 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 no. Ladder. Okay. So priority 9 on that, and 5 for everything else. Deconstruct at 9, okay. Can you get out? That, and then we're gonna do the insulated tile. There. Cancel that. Can you get out? I don't like how this is shaping up. He got out. Okay. Two, three, four, one. So if I put drywall in here, not furniture, it's utilities, drywall. I'm gonna make this a base away from the base. Now in here, I can build some oxygen. I don't need a lot of oxygen. Enough for it to be cold though. Look at this. Cancel that. Thank you. Alright, we have some jobs mastered. Let's get them reassigned. Wonderful. Three. Who else? Four. That. Make you a groundskeeper. Some of these are real superstars. Senior architect. Lionel. So, that burrowing creature, I believe he can't get through metal tile. What do I need to do to make metal tile? Well, clearly we're gonna have gold, so let's cancel that, that, and then let's make a metal tile out of gold. There we go. Come on, man. You to build these bunker doors first, so sub-priority 6. That's right, all of that. Not sure why that is. This. Ooh, I need steel, I'm out of steel! Okay, that's enough. We can be building steel, and then, yeah. Shift 2, here we go. These may be too small from what I'm trying to do. Let me increase this ladder. Let's put the ladder here. And then, build this. Out here. All right. This we should really plop down into here. Oh, steel. Instead of saying squirrel, I should be saying steel. What are you making? Steel. You can't get out. You're a beautiful manor. Let's make you another, make you a manor as well. We got a lot of digging to do. What happens if we were to attack him? Construct that, that, and that. This may be completely unnecessary, but I'm gonna try it. Really? Let's fix that. Nice. That's the problem up here. Anything you get rid of, building wise, is gonna put you back into space. Alright, sub priority 6 now. I should really make the Autominer do all of this, like build it and pick up all that, so we don't waste duplicants efforts. Come on, dupes. Yeah, we're fully pressurized. Why is this not? How strange. If I could run the oxygen line up to here. I can run the oxygen line up to there. Here it is. Hop, hop. Over to there. Yeah, I can just do that. A gas bridge. Boom. suffocating. That was weird. Where? Oh. Why would you be suffocating? Let us disable this building. How much plastic do we have? 13 tons. So priority 6. What's your problem? Actually, you know what? We need to build this pipe. We need to build up to there. And then build that. To get over there, we're gonna need to build here. We're gonna need to build some ladders. I don't want him to build that, come on. Sub-priority. What? Build the doors! Build them! Oh, hold on. Cancel that. Let us deconstruct that. I won't be able to build it that close. Boom, boom, boom. Now you're stuck up there. No, not quite. All right. Really? There you go. Deconstruct. So, power. Let's make sure of these doors again. Bunker door 120 watts. So 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 1,000 watts right there. Every watt wire. Oops, wrong key. Every watt wire. All right, and then we want to transform on all. Transformer. So we get the heavy watt wire in, and then the conductive wire. Alright. So if we sub priority 6 and 6, get all this done. I'm suspecting after all of that, we will no longer be open to space. Don't know though. Well, that's a good time to stop. Thanks for watching. Obeah signing out. Please remember to subscribe. Hit that like button if you like the video. And leave a comment. If you didn't like the video, well, you can hit the dislike button. Thank you.